PBS Kids wants to know, what's better than an Amazon rainforest adventure? An amazing Amazon adventure with the Wild Kratts. And when the Kratt brothers and Aviva visit the rainforest, what could possibly go wrong?
That was close.
Will the Wild Kratts team stop the villains, free the animals, and save the rainforest?
I think I've got it, gang.
Find out in an exclusive Wild Kratts movie, Amazing Amazon Adventure, part of Explore the Outdoors. All this week on PBS Kids.
Meet the students of Hero Elementary. Lucina Sky, leader of the Sparks crew.
Come on, team!
And master of the skies, still learning exactly how to fly. Hero Elementary, a brand new show starting Monday, June 1st on PBS Kids.
Xavier Riddle and the Secret Museum is made possible in part by...
When imagination meets discovery, one moment can lead to a lifetime of inspiration. ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Xavier Riddle. Keep curiosity running. Kitty Academy Educational Childcare.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
From Wild Kratts. The Kratt brothers are a high-flying, adventure-seeking, animal-saving duo.
To the creature rescue!
Who depend upon the brains behind their operation, Aviva.
You're the inventiest inventor.
Increíble.
She does most of her work from their home base aboard the Tortuga.
This is a time trampoline.
She's constantly coming up with new gadgets that help Martin and Chris study various animal species.
You've made it possible to go back in creature time!
And of course, she's solely responsible for those ever-changing creature power suits.
Listo! Chameleon power discs complete!
Smart and adventurous!
Bye-bye!
Aviva, you're the focus of this PBS Kids Spotlight!
It's time to shine a light on little you!
PBS Kids has an all-new season of Sesame Street.
Woohoo!
With new adventures.
Me, got this!
New friends.
Oh, hi!
New songs and new fun.
What's going on around here?
I don't know, but it looks like it could be fun. Yuck!
Don't get bent out of shape.
Do not worry, I learned this in my yoga class.
Just go to PBS Kids for an all-new season of Sesame Street. Watch weekdays or anytime you want on the PBS Kids video app.
I'm starting to cramp up.
PBS Kids plus Pet plus Cat, where sometimes the fun starts with a problem.
These crazy chickens think the farm is a chicken playground.
Sometimes with a song.
Cheese and pickles.
Pickles and cheese.
Gimme, gimme, gimme that sandwich, please.
And sometimes it's just fun.
Ow.
Wahoo!
Oh, jeez.
Pet plus Cat, weekdays on PBS Kids or anytime at pbskids.org.
Hello, everyone. The PBS Hawaii Cakey Club would like to wish a happy birthday to Keone Evans. Keone is 6 years old and lives in Waikiki. Happy birthday, Keone. And happy birthday to Luke Meyer from Hickam Air Force Base. Luke is 4 years old. Happy birthday, Luke. If you'd like to join the PBS Hawaii Cakey Club, call 462-5041.
For weekly updates on your favorite shows, subscribe to PBS Hawaii's email newsletter.
The Hawaii Public Television Foundation is licensed by the Federal Communications Commission to operate PBS Hawaii. Facilities include KAGT Honolulu and KMEB Wailuku and UHF translators on Kauai and Hawaii.
Word World is funded in part through a cooperative agreement with the U.S. Department of Education.